You need a full head of hair,
girl.
Nah,
but we're gonna propose even if your hair is like swag.
Babe,
even
on.
In
shut
a cheese cup.
Shut up.
When you wake up, we'll
you're a liar.
For
up.
Your wedding day, you have to be great.
On my birthday, I'm coming back with a cheese cup. You're telling me that you still propose? Don't lie. Don't lie. Don't lie now.
What movie did you get first?
I didn't go to the DVD store. This is on Netflix.
Movie about women with cruise hair.
Basically, me.
Hashtag braid gang.
Braid gang forever.
It's going to be really cool.
Is it a tearjerker?
No, I don't know.
I don't know.
I haven't watched the movie.
I'm excited.
No.
It was an ever-present source of anxiety to prove that I was just as well-groomed as any white child. They would play... hair uncombed, no shoes, traces of everything they'd eaten smeared on their faces, completely happy and oblivious to any possible defects to their appearance. I, on the other hand, had to be fixed.
Her hair's on fleek, my body. That's why she can't go into the water. It's finished.
Nadia, can you just pause it quickly? I need to go.
Why couldn't you go before the movie starts?
Just can you pause it, please?
Buzzkill.
You choose your hair or you choose to play, Baba. It's,
yeah,
it's either you have the good hair or you just play the whole day.
Once a week, wash, conditioner, and hot comb. Until my hair was straight enough to run her fingers through it without one snap, crackle, or pop.
What is that now?
It's a hot comb.
Ah, don't put it in her hair.
Yo, look how they straightened it.
Mommy!
Yes, can you wait?
You know how many girls have like little lines here on their faces?
From being branded.
Yeah.
Can you hurry up?
Yes! Damn it!
This guy's the luckiest guy in the world.
Shut up!
Whoa, okay, Netflix, nice one. Youngster in the room, thank you.
I'm not complaining.
Is that about a nipple there?
Jason, at least I make it also a bit awkward, like real life.
Speak for yourself.
Lalisa?
What?
Oh, shit.
What?
Bunches.
Oh, worst headache ever.
Yeah, I'm reliving my childhood.
Well, just, what did that lady put?
They put straightener on my head. Yeah. My head burnt. I said, please rinse it off. And as they rinsed and combed, my hair came out. I was 11.
You cannot come back from this.
This is the worst day literally of her life.
No.
No.
Why would you do that?
Go for it, girl.
She didn't even put like an extension, like a number three. She's cutting it like flat.
That is bravery.
That's not bravery, man. That's hurt. That's pain.
This is like one of the best scenes ever.
It makes me want to cry.
Yeah.
Violet.
Violet, don't you dare.
Hold tight, you'll slowly come back to life. I've been giving you hell. I've been giving you hell.
My mom would disown me right there, gone. What is the matter with you? What the hell are you thinking?
I think you have never looked so beautiful.
I love a granny kiss, eh?
Get a room, you two, you're old.
I can do more than kissing when I'm that age.
These are the kind of endings I like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you had a teary moment there. I could feel it.
I thought you'd be the one crying.
I'm not like you that comes and looks at me when I cry. I left you in peace to shed a tear.
But I like a rom-com where you just don't know. It's not really a happy ending. It's a nappy ending.
No.
I honestly feel like these Netflix almost originals are just short movies of me eating stuff.
Well, I mean, that's basically your life story, Jason.
Listen.